First, loosen the pigtail catheter from the hub. This will stop the bleeding. Sometimes they do bleed. Then, attach a 10cc syringe. Let the patient know that they'll feel a tug, and also have a piece of gauze ready.
All right, you're gonna feel a little tug, okay?
Place the gauze on, drop the sharp into a sharp container, and secure your gauze.